Today on Matt's On Road Adventures, we're going to run the 7 Mile Trail. scenery on 7 Mile Rim is absolutely beautiful. As you can see over there, we have a valley. That rock formation right there kind of looks like an old school camera. on the tail end of 7 Mile Rim. This is our last day in Moab. We did a fairly easy trail. Lots of nice scenery. Got to ride the cliffside for a while, which is pretty cool. But from here, we're gonna head to Sand Hollow and see what we can find out there. So thanks for watching.
Well, that's gonna do it for the Moab portion of our trip. We're all packed up, ready to hit the road. Next stop, Hurricane, Utah.